Hello everyone, I'm Eliana Ricci and welcome to my channel. Today's reading is called Will a Move Take Place? This is for those of you who is planning to move to another building or to another city or to another country. So if you're planning to move, this reading is for you. Okay, I will have two options. And so now I'm gonna pull for your significator, which will show us what is the reason of your move. Why do you need to move? Okay. Okay. So for number one, the significator, and for number two. Take a few minutes to think, to pick a card, and let's get started. For those of you who pick number one, the significator is 10 of cups. Some of you is gonna move because they get married, they're changing the city, or some of you moving to your partner, right? Some of you moving because they decided, just the family decided to change their city for the better life. Okay, and since it's 10, it means that something in your life is changing very seriously. So that's why you need to change it, to change your residency, to move somewhere. Life-changing events, it could be changing your job, maybe you found another job in another city or another country or another state. Okay, so let's see how it will go. But it's the reason is the only good events, because you're trying to change your life to the better, to put your car on the, or your wagon on the right rails, right? Okay, let's see. What is gonna be your emotional state? Absolutely happy. You're very open to your future. You're open to the situation. You want it to happen. And as I said, it's a family reasons. It means for some of you, you're doing it for your kids, for the future of your kids. Probably it's a better neighborhood, right? Maybe schools or colleges are closer or something like that for some of you. You're just moving because to make your kids' life better, okay, easier. Okay, okay. And then financial opportunities to move. Queen of Swords, it means you have this opportunity, you don't have any problems with it, just you worry too much. You worry so much about that, like will be enough or not, we're gonna handle it or not, so too much worries. What is your physical opportunities to move? Pretty good, so not bad. Of course, you will face some problems with that, some issues, but it's not gonna be that bad. You can handle it somehow. Okay, what is the obstacles is gonna be on your way? Yes, you're gonna face some obstacles, but you will be able to solve them easily. What will help you on your way? What will help you? Eight of cups, it means your desire to do it, your desire to move. And so since you want it so much, and you will be very persistent in that, and it will be very helpful to solve all the difficulties, to solve all the problems, and eventually you will open your road up for you to move forward. So what is the result? For that period of time, which you know when you're gonna move, right? When you're planning to move, probably within your plans to move, it's not gonna happen. Probably it will take a little bit longer. Little bit longer, not that much. So, but eventually you will move because you will figure out everything, you will solve all your problems and issues and difficulties. Just it will take a little bit longer than you planned. Okay? So now I would like to see what is going to be your emotional reaction on the result over here. When it will be the time to move and how you will react. You will be happy, you will be full of emotions and positive emotions. You will be very full of hope, full of nice emotions to face new life, to start something new. You will be very open to this situation. Great. All right, this is was for number one. And now let's see. What is the reason to move for those of you who pick number two? Nine of Cups, it means the reason is you're trying to make your life better, to find, you're changing your job for better position, for better money. Some of you just decided that in that city or in that country, it's going to be easier and much better for you and for your family. Better benefits, better life, easier, better job, you know, everything. And so you believe that your life will be much better when you will move over there. Okay? Let's see, what is gonna be your emotional state when you will start to do it? Yes, you will have some options where to go, which one is peak, which one position or job or which house or building. Something you will face, some situation when you will need to pick the option. And actually, in your mind, you know what you're gonna pick. Okay. And your financial opportunity is absolutely good. You're financially very comfortable with that. So when you will move, you will feel comfortable with that. Your physical opportunities to move. Yes, your physical opportunities are pretty good. But of course, you will need to take some actions to arrange everything. But it will be easy for you. You know everything. You have your plan already. How to do it, where to call, who will help you. So you have a clear plan in your head. Okay, what kind of difficulties you can face? Kind of difficulties, it's a Four of Swords. It means some things will not work out. And you will not know where to go, what to do. So, and again, you will be facing situation where you will have to pick, to make your choice, right? And in some situation, you will not know which one is better. You will be afraid to make mistake. So this is will be a little bit difficult for you. What will help you in your situation? Okay, will help you your desire to change your life, will help some your special knowledges, some special experience which you have, and some information which will come to you very just on time or in time, right? It will be very helpful for you to solve this issue and the move will take place. Okay, what is the result? Yes, you're gonna move. At that period which you indicated for yourself, which you're planning to move at. So within that period, this gonna happen. It will be through some obstacles. You see, you will have some obstacles, but it will happen anyway. You will overcome all these problems and you will move. And move is gonna take place. Now let's see your emotional reaction on this result when you will move. And your reaction will be your readiness to start new life, to study your neighborhood, to study where to find job, or who knows his job already, to study new duties, to start to do your new job at work. So this is card is saying you will be very busy and very interested, and it will be enjoyable time for you. And everything is gonna go very good in the end for the better. It's gonna make your life much better than now. It's very promising. Okay, all right, absolutely great. Okay, my dear, so I wish you the best. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Give a video a like and leave your comments. I wish you the best and thank you for watching. Bye.